Welcome to our SCSA presentation. I'm Ashini and let me introduce my group members. This is Shaini and this is Ganesha and this is Dinaka. First, as in our presentation, our main aim is to do an industrial analysis. Choose Cinnamon Hotel and Aiken Springs Hotel, and we choose sector as leisure and tourism sector, and this is our content. We firstly plan to do an introduction to the study and about the companies which we were selected as our presentation. And second, internal analysis by using VO, and third, financial analysis of our two companies, and the external analysis, and we hope to introduce fiscal, quarter, five courses, SWOT analysis, and at last, we hope to give you a conclusion and recommendation. Introduction to the study. So, for our presentation, we hope to examine and explain more details about Cinnamon Grand Hotel and Aiken Springs Hotel. And as a sector, we choose leisure and tourist sector, and we further explain the financial and annual by using annual reports. We hope to explain industrial analysis. Introduction to the leisure and tourism industry. In 1960, Sri Lankan government focused on tourism and leisure sector, and developed Sri Lankan Tourist Development Authority. And from there up to now, the third largest foreign exchange earner in Sri Lanka is economy is the tourism and leisure sector, and it positively contributes to the Sri Lankan economy. And we all know Sri Lanka has natural, valuable things and cultural resources. So
V stands for valuable, R is rare, and I imitable, and O is to organize. Now let's look into the both the comparison. This is the real analysis of cinnamon gland. As you can see, the value, rareness, and the organization stands at a good position at cinnamon gland. This is the view analysis of the Aitken's Benz model, and this is also going to compete with the cinnamon gland, whereas this also has a good position from its value, rareness, and its organizing methods. Okay. And this is a financial analysis of Aitken's Benz. As you can see, by 2022, the strategic investments have been increased of the company with compared to 2018, whereas this shows the profits that are earned, and the largest profit earned is through strategic investments. And the next is about the total assets and total non-current assets that the business holds. In that, the year 2022 holds a higher current assets position than the year 2018. This is the GDP rate of Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, and Vietnam. In this, the Vietnam and Bangladesh shows a higher rate with compared to Sri Lanka, but Sri Lanka also has increased its operation by the year 2020 than with compared to 1990s. And this is the contribution which is done towards the stakeholders. Next, the financial analysis of cinnamon gland will be explained by Ganesha. It's over to you.
Thank you, Shani. I'm going to explain about the financial analysis of cinnamon gland. You can see in 2019 and 2020, the profit and revenue income has decreased because of the Easter Sunday attack and COVID virus. But now in 2022 and 2021, it has been increased by Next, I am going to explain about the CSR activities by cinnamon gland. As you can see, they have implemented 296,000 kWh of solar power generated in 5 cinnamon places, and average of 82% of waste generated was recycled, and biodiversity study was carried over 148 indigenous plants and species. And next, we talk about the achievements of cinnamon gland. 37% of reduction of carbon footprint purchased, and 34% of reduction of water withdrawn, and 36% reduction of solid waste generated per guest. And next, we talk about the external analysis. Mainly, this was known as the environmental analysis also. Mainly, we talk about the vessel and water supply forces here. In the vessel analysis, the first one is political factors. Political factors here talk about their poor decisions leading to this industry taken by the government, maybe the tax structure. The next factor is economical factors, global decisions, Brexit, and employment. Then the social factors, changing needs of the traveler, changing trends of business travelers, changing perceived performance. Next, the technological factors, social media and general platforms, use of robots and sensors, online travel agents. Next, the environmental factors, changing weather. next I am going to talk about the Porter's five forces. The first one is threat of new entrants. In both the cases, cinematic and icon space. First, we talk about the cinnamon brand. It is high, and in icon space, it is moderate level. And the bargaining, makes the bargaining power of customers. It's low, moderate level in cinnamon brand, and icon space, it is considerably low. And the next factor is bargaining power of suppliers. When considering about the cinnamon brand, it is high, and considering about icon space, it is low. And the next one is threat of substitutes. In both the cases, cinnamon brand and icon space, this risk is much high because the threat of consumer is sitting to the choices. And the next factor is rivalry among existing players. In both the cases, this is in moderate level. If the competition is intense, then it becomes difficult to existing players such as Pandora. Now I am going to invite to explain the slides.
Thank you, Vanessa. See conclusion and summary is accordance to SWOT analysis. Strength of cinnamon brand, agile decision making limited by boundaries set by major brands, and strong characters, example is building in the area, knowledgeable staff and location. Strength of diverse product portfolio as Kandarama, and strong diversity and financial statement as we previously explained. In weaknesses is similar than the high cost price and manpower due to quality products, and difficult to find quality manpower in certain regions. Weaknesses of instance, lack of critical talent and track record on environment consideration is not very encouraging. This slide. Opportunities of cinnamon brand, targeting travelers looking for highly personalized and unique and private offering, and emerging travel types to escape city life activities to host events such as weddings, incentive meetings. Opportunities of increased spend, increasing standardization and access to international talent in global market. Threats of competition, threat of cinnamon brand hotel. Competition in the international brand with long history and established in luxury segment and heavily dependent on tourism, seasonal demand. Threat of Aiken Spence, government regulation and and threat of new entrants because of reducing cost and increasing efficiency. Let's talk about conclusion and summary. Proper and appropriate coordination between various department and section of the hotel is essential for smooth operation and for superior service to the guest. And the stakeholders are aware of what's happening in the hotel industry, both international and domestic hotels, and are deeply concerned about the improvement of the hotel facilities, services and set reasonable prices. As the conclusion, the hospitality industry provides the good service for their clients with their variety service, but still industry needs to improve their service to achieve the target of their industry. If improve all these customers will get happy and will enjoy with service. The recommendation we have identified: maintain open communication lines between the hotel managers and customers. Review the program of the reach of the hotel and update the content to increase the standard of the hotel based on the adjustment suggested by standard of hotel services. Employee must also be given stricter training requirements to ensure that they understand their job well. And hotel open communication line between customers and administrator, especially in disseminating information and communication. This is to ensure that the customers know what the administration is up to. And